We're improving the seed vault to handle the climate for the next decades as well. We're now going to shift one of the corridors on the way into the seed vault, so the entrance can keep the water outside and not drain it for inside.
It's further cooled down to minus 18. But there has been more than expected during the summer season. We have water intrusion in the tunnel, and that could be related to climate change.